and 7 and have against Hikaru Nakamura our central game for today, maybe game of the day. Also, I want to admit, board 14, very interesting game, Grishuk Caruana, both 5.5 point. Nikita Bitugov, board 13 against Vishwanathan Anand. So Magnus Carlsen, Hikaru Nakamura, e4, e5, knight f3, knight fc6, bishop b5, what d4, scotch, knight ad4, bishop c5, knight c6, maybe some, or bishop e3, scotch 3-0, knight b3, bishop b6, knight c6, knight c3, knight f6, yes, it's not promising anything this position for bishop g5. h6, but maybe Carlsen have different opinion. Bishop g5. No tactic, some tactic not coming on f2. So most probably h6 need castle. Castle bishop, where bishop on d3 maybe will meet by d5 move. No d5, knight d5, no tactic again. So what to play? Queen f3, queen f3. Some blitz, idea for blitz, knight d4. It's very logical move. What about now? Bishop knight take d4, bishop take d4, long castle, bishop takes e3, queen c3, knight e4. Looks good for Nakamura. What now will play world champion? Knight d5, bishop b2 and bishop e5, nothing special for pawn, always. What about rook d1, also bishop takes e3, Magnus Carlsen now in trouble, maybe queen f3 was too so fast he played, now bishop c3, what else, bishop c3, if not bishop c3, knight e4, just only it's working or not, it's question, should of course work, maybe Carlsen's idea take by b takes e3, of course Hikaru Nakamura took b takes e3 and d6 will meet by e5, so Magnus Hikaru need to play queen e7, rook e8, bishop c4. Okay, rook cannot touch pawn on e4. Now d6, e5 work not working. Rook e5. If rook e1, bishop e6 looks clear better. Nakamura, maybe Magnus Carlsen will take now on f6 and will try to make drawing slightly worse position. This I don't see what can play Carlsen against bishop e6 idea. If he leave queen, so situation will be very dangerous for him. Bishop take f6, yes, queen take f6, endgame. It's slightly worse endgame, he will try to keep bishop take f6. G take f6, rook e1, shoot of f5. F5 Nakamura. Pawn structure. His pawn structure is better on queen side, and this two pawn will keep three. So white's pawn structure is worse, slightly worse. So Nakamura playing for win. E take f5, bishop take f5. Bishop d5. Okay, idea is reasonable idea. After c6, bishop b3. Black's pawn on d6 will be weak, and Carlsen will have sufficient counterplay here. So, what to play now? Magnus wants to take on f5 and take on b7. Rook b8 looks so slow. c6 natural, but take on f4, bishop take f4, now threat bishop h7, of course. Nakamura saw this threat. What about bishop d5 now? Maybe interesting looks bishop d5. Yes, Carlsen played bishop d5, rook e1. King f8, not allow rook to come on e7, but rook e4. No, rook e4 is not working. Magnus Carlsen still should wait. Yes, rook e4. Bishop f5, rook c6, bishop b3, cutting after d5, this bishop. Oh, maybe idea. Carlsen, Alexander Bach watching this game. Rook f4, bishop g6, Alexander Bach on 19 October will turn 75 years for Alexander Bach, legendary chess manager Alexander Bach from Russia. He is deputy arbiter here. King d2, rook d8, Nakamura better position, bishop. Yes, good move, activate bishop. Carlsen should keep this position, but not more. Not more for Magnus Carlsen in such position. So what? Rook on f4 also. Need c4 to play. A4 right, move a5, create weakness. Maybe b6. B6, a5, we will meet by b5. C5, Hikaru better now. Still better. What Magnus, bishop e2. His target now, pawn on h5, rook d6, a5, taken rook a4, fantastic defense for Magnus. What about rook f6, change rook? Maybe rook f6 is not bad idea in this position, but I don't believe. Rook f6, king e3 cannot play, most probably. Take on b6, yes, and after what? What Magnus Carlsen will change rook or will play king e3, bishop c2, bishop take h5. Bishop f3. Deep idea, attacking immediately, attacking d4 pawn, d5 pawn. Very deep idea, rook d6, I don't believe, after rook a4 his position looks equal. Now Magnus played very good in endgame. Rook take f, rook d6, rook a4, yes. Rook a4, rook f6, so... What, bishop g2. Preparing for rook a4 and rook f6 will meet by f4. 13 seconds, Magnus Carlsen, 43... For Hikaru Nakamura. Hikaru Nakamura, better position, but how to convert his h to win? Bishop g2, slightly h. Rook d8, rook d8, he trying to use his time. Rook d6, rook f4. Not see some ideas for Hikaru. Maybe d4, but looks risky. Yes, same idea. Rook b6, bishop g2. Carlsen found. Oh, very interesting. What? Bishop d5, rook d6, spin. C4, yes. Rook a2, bishop d3. Take in d3. Again, what now? King g6 to support rook. Against rook f5, support pawn. King g6, g4, Magnus Carlsen immediately make counter attack. Create some rook g5. One game from Jan Nepomniachtchi finished his game, I saw, but I don't know result. Already finished his game against Lech Van Gliem. D5, C5, B5, better Nakamura, but H5 pawn is very dangerous. King D2, right move. Maybe B4 for Nakamura. C take B4, rook H1. Or one, no, rook H1, so passive. Rook G3. Oh, this I like more. But rook H3, H5. And rook D5 now, maybe. Rook H4. More promising. What about take? And play rook b5. Nakamura complain. Maybe Yes, checking D3, complained by Nakamura C4, Nakamura now, Carlsen in safe zone, he guaranteed draw in this game, rook C1, rook C4, Magnus Carlsen draw, maybe draw in this game.